found something.
We've got this.
Ha ha! You're kidding me!
Feel it.
What was that?
Great work. It's battle time.
Ha ha!
My turn.
Wait. Great work.
We won't lose! Ha ha!
Leave it to me.
It's over.
Got this.
I got it.
Yes. Great work. It's battle time.
I'm up!
My turn.
Great work!
Okay, it's on.
I got it.
Leave it to me.
I knew we'd win!
Let's do this.
I'm up! turn. It's over.
Let's go wild. Leave it to me.
I got it.
Phew.
Found something. Found something.
Leave it to me.
This ends now.
Ha-ha! do this.
My turn.
Hiya! I'm up!
Learned your lesson?
Ha! wasted no time showing themselves.
Dagmar, do you recognize these noises?
Yeah, and I wish I didn't.
We shall eradicate them! Ready yourselves, young folk!
Leave it to me.
I got it.
This ends now. Great work.
I'm up.
My turn.
This ends now.
It's over.
Okay, it's on.
Leave it to me.
I got it.
This ends now.
Learned your lesson?
Heed my words, noises. Bring forth dissonance to this world of harmony. Lay waste to the town.
Hey, you.
Demigods, I was expecting you. Bear witness to the end of your precious harmony.
Focus! I'm up!
My turn.
This ends now.
I got it.
Phew.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I am merely one who values freedom over the tyranny of your so-called harmony.
So you're the one who summoned the noises?
Indeed, I am. And it's not just noises that I can control. Feast your eyes on this!
You have an emblem?
Ha! I have no such need.
We've got this.
I'm up!
Leave it to me.
Tough!
I knew we'd win.
Where is he?
He's gone.
If he can summon Astray too, we're in big trouble. Right, Alessia? Alessia, did you hear me?
Yes, you're correct.
This is definitely concerning.
Goddess, you know. Goddess, you know.
Well, this is one for the books.
Where is he?
Where could he be?
Thank you. I've spoken with the Mi'kmaqs. They said an enigmatic man employed some sort of magic to summon the noises.
That's indeed what happened.
And not just noises. He summoned an Astrai as well.
We were so close to catching him, too.
Goddess Yuno, what do the Arbiters say?
Unfortunately, I have yet to receive a reply. Time flows differently between this world and theirs.
Ha ha ha! Well, we might be as good as dead by the time they get back to us.
Right. We can't just sit idly by.
We have to handle this ourselves. The Astrai that man summoned was Argon of the Ares Temple. The temple is located near my hometown of Arcian.
Unless we head there, Arcian may find itself in a similar situation to that of Itira.
Shouldn't we hunt down that guy who summoned the noises first?
Leave the manhunt to others. Only we demigods can handle the Astrai.
True.
Very well. I will enlist the help of the Mi'kmaqs to search for the one who controls the noises.
Thank you, Your Holiness.
Dagmar, I'm counting on you to lead the others.
The only way to the temple is through Arcian. We'll head there first.
As the group's Hevelian carried them to Arcian, dark memories began to gnaw away at Dagmar.
Zima. Zima.
What's wrong, Dagmar?
Where is Zima? What is it, Father? Are you romantically involved with an Owissi girl? Involved? I wish I was, but I don't know how she feels about me. Are you saying she doesn't reciprocate your feelings? Yes, I've fallen for her, but that's about as far as it goes. Bless my soul. Have you no pride as an Arctan? I'd rather not talk about this. At least she is not as foolish as you. Forget her. Arctans are Arctans, and Owissis are Owissis. Is coexistence and mutual support not part of the harmony? Harmony is an ideal, not a reality. You can concern yourself with reality. I'll stick with the ideal. What did you just say? You going to hit me? Go ahead, hit me. It won't change how I feel.
Dagmar, Zimar, both of you, stop this.
There is no place in this home for one who has forgotten his pride.
Dagmar, I don't think I can do this after all. Can you not refuse your appointment as a demigod? I don't want our last moments to be like this. You could run away with me.
We've talked plenty about this.
Not plenty enough.
You'll be given enough money to afford a good life.
The only good life worth living is one with both you and Zimar. That's all I need.
What's the matter with Zimar?
You chased him off. Oh, my family is being torn apart. If this is the price to pay for harmony, then...
Quan, don't you dare say it.
Oh,
as they were in Vatira.
There are Arctans here. Let's see what we can find out.